Dun, dun, dun.
Now we gotta change players.
I think I'll be player 3. Like, that'll make a difference.
I'll be player 4 and 5. So there. I'm 3 people and you're 2.
Dang.
Game. Load.
You have to sing it this time.
Go again, playing the game again for the 20th time today. We're going to play this game here. It's really fun. It's really fun.
Next time that happens, should I beatbox and you sing? Since I can't sing. Oops.
Good job.
Oh no. Amazing.
Wait, where are we? Oh, wow. Oh, right, that's right. Okay.
Your turn.
Save state.
Put the barrel down. Oh, whatever. You get multiple barrels anyway.
I don't care about the phone.
Maybe while that barrel is going, you should roll. Kind of like a barrel roll. In a sense.
Yeah, well, barrel, suck on this!
No! How could you?
Goodbye, barrel.
No, don't throw me off the cliff!
Yep, the barrel left an epic splat sound. No, when it hit the ground, it went skronk.
Skronk.
Hey, I was gonna try to do it.
It'll be back.
Oh, I'll be back. It's the barrel neighbor.
I can't believe you threw me.
Shut up. Glitchy!
That makes sense.
Glitchy for the win! Oh yeah? Stop crying!
Ow! What do you expect? I'm just a girly man. Or, I guess, girly girl. A girly manly girl.
That was close, kind of.
If by close you mean it was not even close to close, then yes, it was very close.
Hey, you know what you should do right now? Try this again. Prize! Right, I probably should be reading this. Number 2, no time to hang around. You'll have less than 2 seconds to avoid the charging clasp after the auto-fire barrel shoots you up, skyward. Jump over him and scurry to the platform. But first, you should throw me and kill me.
I'm trying to throw you and kill you.
Well then, go down to the platform. Down, down, there. Now throw me. Jump off with me. See what happens. Yes! You win!
Hooray, I lose! Oh wait, it's not Tuesday. Get in the barrel!
I don't wanna!
Jump!
You should definitely not go to the right.
Okay, I won't.
There is definitely nothing secretive up there.
I'm sure there is not, because you said there is not.
See, look, watch. Ooh. See, nothing. How did that work?
Oopsie. I died.
There are two bear coins in this level. Did we find them both?
I don't know. Press select. Oh yeah, that's what select does. There's no status screen.
Maybe you should press select as well.
It's a stupid idea.
Oh, I know where the other one is. It's not too far. There is definitely nothing up here! See? I could do this all day and I'm pretty sure I would never find anything.
Scrunk.
Never, ever. Ow. I mean, never! I mean, never! Hey, look, something secret. Arrgh! You scared me! You know what? Save state for me. Wait, hold on. Save state.
Okay.
Ah!
That worked. Ugh.
What was the point of that? You were supposed to explode on the thing. So now that I know there's Now that I know there's something secret over here, I should do this.
Wait, hang on, let me check the status screen. You should press select. Boom, banning it all. I think my controller just disconnected. Yeah, it just disconnected. I have to restart CSNES.
Well, so what? Wow, this one's so hard, huh?
Yes.
I mean, look. I bet you I couldn't get this done in one go. Holy shit. This one's faster. How am I supposed to do that? I can't run that fast. Only a girl who's lighter than me could run that, could climb that fast along a rope. But who can I find any lightweight girls here?
I don't know.
Stupid load state, faster.
Failure.
Fail. Please restart.
Looks like the SNES froze anyway.
Please restart ZSNES before starting a new node. Whoa. No.